sorry about it. Great day to everyone. We're really thankful for the nice weather to begin our wreath laying ceremony. So we have it already. So I think at this point, on behalf of the Philippine Pharmacists Association, with all its close to 26,000 active members around the country, for which some of the members of our board of directors are here. So may I recognize our board of directors. They will be introduced later because of their parts of the program. And of course, we also thank the executive director from the National Historical Commission of the Philippines, Executive Director Restituto Aguilar. And our honorees this morning, being the great-grandchildren of our main honoree who's celebrating his 168th birth anniversary, the Guerrero great-grandchildren, led by Commissioner Lisa Guerrero Nakil. About a round of applause for our commissioner. And Mr. David Guerrero. And Ma'am Guerrero. So we all acknowledge them. We thank them for their presence. Because this is one way of really taking ourselves into the era where pharmacy has started. Yes, you're making this event really much more enjoyable and memorable. And of course, we'd like to thank all the officers and board members of PPHA. For those who are not here, we know that you are enjoying, by the way, our live coverage. We're streaming live in PPHA's FB page.